Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel with the new lecture. Dear friends, today in this video lecture we are going to discuss about that why are circular columns used in bridges construction. Of course it's very important topic, and many students they are asking that why we don't provide square or rectangular column and bridges construction. So let's get started. That what's the reason that we provide circular columns and bridges construction. So remember, if this video is helpful for you, so must like this video, or if this is not helpful for you, so you can dislike this video. Let's get started, and must subscribe this channel if you are new on this YouTube channel, and also press bell icon to get notification about any video. So usually the loads that are transferred to columns and bridges, that is dynamic and moving loads due to traffic, remember. And circular column, it's more stable and better for transferring load to foundation than square or rectangle cross-sectional column. Therefore we design circular column, and here are some other reasons that we provide circular column in bridges construction. Because circular column is also economical, easy to design from square or rectangular column. So therefore it's very important to design circular column in bridges construction. Other one, we design circular column because it's reduce water impact pressure on column, while square or rectangular column. And other, on circular column water pass easily with less effect on column. If we provide or if we design circular column in bridges construction, so remember that circular column cannot make any obstacle for water and river, sea, etc. While in square or rectangular column, water will impact on column very high, because our rectangular column can make obstacle for water which are present in river, sea, etc. So therefore, with circular column, water pass easily with less effect. If we provide rectangular or square column, water can make scouring in rectangular or in square column. So it was some important reason which I've discussed. So if you have any question about this video, so just comments, I will try to reply your answer. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.